You guys are in luck.
You guys are pretty lucky. You have three supervisors.
Yes, that's right. Exactly what I was going to say. You only need one of you guys. Hey, Bryan, why don't you come help supervise too? And then that way Nate can get it out there easier.
New guy's got to be broken in.
He has. He got stuck in the mud last time. He paid his dues.
The one time they left me on my own.
He definitely paid his dues.